got it started. Buddy, can you move?
Oh, after this way. Bring it this way, please. Bring it.
Touch that big tree.
Let me get this stuff.
Okay.
One, two,
four. Go over there. Oh, this is Sutton. Come on, Bubbies.
Sutton.
Are we playing well?
Yeah, it's good.
Sure, I am. Ready to come in second, please.
Come on, Bubs. Good swing, Bubbies.
That's a good pitch.
Bubs. We didn't stay alive.
One, two, three.
Bill, that was yours. Hey, Bill.
Stand there, Seth.
Doesn't want to get hit.
Two, two.
He's okay. I think just like
two, two.
Good eye.
Gotta catch it, Bubs.
Easier to tag him and throw it first. Good job.
Section, you know that they always have like a section where like the best books get awards, and this one's there.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's about a kid who has cancer and he's like running away because he wants to climb the mountain before he dies. So he went with his puppy and he's going to climb Mount Rainier. But his
old somebody stumbles.
Oh, he didn't tell anyone, but his best friend knows, and she doesn't know whether to like tell people or not because she feels like she's going to betray him. She tells.
You're up.
Try. Balk. He's balking. He doesn't hold it long enough.
Bubbies.
Nice, Hudson.
Good pitch. Oh. Good jumping.
Mom, look at this Bible.
Watch it close. It's good swing. Good play. Good try. Way to hustle.
Your mom says that Renee says Lucas is his first game ever. That's kind of interesting.
Oh, it's 8 miles until he's until the top of the mountain.
How about 8 miles?
I think so. Maybe that's just how far you away. I don't know. Well, like at the beginning of the book, he was like 263 miles away from the top. I think, I don't know.
All right, Mae.
Well, yeah,
we can do it. We can do it.
But now he's like on the mountains. National Park.
Don't back out, Mae.
Good swing, good swing.
Whoa, Mason, whoa! One more. Come on, Mason.
Oh, nice. Nice, you got a piece of it.
All right, straighten it out. Good swing. Way to go! Woo! Good slide.
One and two, home.
there. All right, Mace.
Catcher, good play.
Miles to go.
practice. There's no way you can control the practice.
Yes, there is.
There is?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good stop, catcher. Wow.
Come on, Bubs, be ready. You got 2 seconds. Oh, is that 6? That's 6, I guess.
That is 6.
Oh, that's
Bubbies.
And then he goes...
Sutton.
Grandma.
Have they scored this inning yet?
Run that runner back. No. Okay? Run it back.
Have we gotten any outs? It says like a snowstorm's coming in, like that's like on the mountain, that's like record low temperatures. What time of year is it?
Hey, Dad!
I don't know, it just says it's really cold.
Dad, do!
Put her in the glove.
Come on, Max. Make it be there.
Better not fall.
No.
Oh, no. Dog didn't make it across the crevice.
Oh, no.
Like, it was 2 feet. It was a 2 feet crevice. And the boy made it over, but the dog didn't.
Did he fall?
No, the dog jumped, but he only got, like, his paws gone on, like, his front. Is gone. Oh, and it's okay.
What's up, buddy?
Doing good.
6 miles. Oh, he got it. He got the dog. He caught it with like one of his hands. Oh, 3 of my lifeless fingers were caught in his collar, but barely.
Walk him in.
Oh man, what's the score now? 8-4. Oh, I think they're gonna switch pitchers. There's only like 8 seconds. Word. He actually dropped him. No. Oh man. Hallelujah. Grandma.
Any base, any base.
Like, he was holding out the dog and then he dropped him. But then he was like stuck in like, since it's an ice crevice, there's like 2 ice right here. He got stuck in the middle. I guess he's heard about this before, but like when their body heat melts the ice, and then they slowly start fighting into like getting crushed. But he drops like his rope down, and like the dog grabbed onto it, and he pulled back over and like tug of war, because he was like his favorite game. He was just like,
any base infield. Good try. You gotta put your foot on the plate.
Okay.
You gotta stand on first.
It's okay, Bubbies. It's okay.
Good pitching.
But like, she ends up like writing it, and I guess we kind of like came from the idea that like she writes this book. The first line of the sentence.
Gotta move out of there,
perfect. Gotta finish it.
You have to tell her the whole story.
Oh yeah, he did. But it makes sense because like she wrote down all of these parts, and then she wrote like her behind the scenes like during this whole time. Because they'd have like chapter 12 and like chapter 8, and then they have chapter 8 and then chapter 8 and a half, and that would be like hers. Yeah, but I finished it. Pay attention. Oh, do we have someone else pitching? Oh, where's Bob's at? Oh, wait. Oh, dang it. Oh,
what last?
Oh, I thought, I kind of forgot that we weren't batting.
Shake it off, catch.
Mom, we
Dang, I think this is the first time I've watched one of the boys play on this field. Because they've usually been like
hustle,
all the other
catch,
fields except this one.
Thank you. Okay, Mitch says he's got to leave.
It's actually recording, you know.
Way to catch that ball, Sutton. Go, catcher.
Way to go, Bubbies.
Tag him, let's go it!
one run, but the second one didn't count.
Yeah, because it was out on the play. Go, buddy, go! Go, 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 go!